got the notes from last playgroup. Thank you.
Good. Yeah. I mean,
no, yeah, they were all good. Okay. Yeah.
She's so crazy.
Hi. Yeah, oh yeah.
That's a different t-shirt.
It's from the parade.
From the parade.
Let's see, who else asked you about it?
Literally everyone who's seen me in it. It's left over from Friends of Tech.
Oh, they had one. Oh,
is that like a freaking corgi?
Yeah.
So this is baby girl?
Or? This is Han.
Han.
Baby girl, Han. I think, got adopted.
Oh, cool.
Really?
So Han?
He's either
Han
foster.
Solo.
Han Solo.
Just in time for Star Wars Day.
Yeah.
Nobi, I'm not playing. No, I'm playing. What? What is it?
And then if you pretty much go to 35 and get all $3,
Toby.
Toby's never been in a
playgroup. Oh, really? Wow. Is this an eval?
What?
Is this an eval going on? Or?
No, it's just a fast track that doesn't have any playgroup notes.
Okay.
Yeah, and he's like...
So anything
like
could
happen.
He's
literally
a
green.
Huh?
He's a green, so...
Oh, yeah, okay. We're not going to see any fireworks. The green dog.
I know, it's like not too often you see a green.
Here. I know, yeah.
Yeah.
Tobi.
Daddy.
Ready? Okay. Okay. Kind of scary. Yeah.
Good job. Look at that. I'm a little nervous, no doubt.
Good job.
Are you guys
going to
be besties?
Oh, my husband won't let me get
kettle
dogs anymore, though.
All right. If you want to go get Princess from 56.
Yeah, a little lower to the ground.
Yeah. Like if Jasmine had a baby with a corgi, it's that thing.
Yeah.
Oh, definitely. Probably be a very good sequel dog.
Okay, so this is Ives, Dottie, and Ruby. Okay, yeah. Ruby's the gray.
Ruby is the old one. Doris is the whiter one. And then Ives is the brown one that does the funny smile.
Yeah. You got a funny smile?
Ives, who's a good boy?
Yeah, they two came in together. That's a new one.
Yeah. A new member of the pack.
They had three that came in, but that one got adopted, and these two have not.
Oh, okay.
Which is kind of why they're in the side unit. They tend to.
Oh, they just stick together. Oh, gang up on dogs? Okay.
Just be really over heredity.
Yeah.
Protective of each other.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, is this Tobi?
Yes, I love him.
He's
perfect.
So cute. Yeah. Oh, make sure you put some notes. He's fast track. So.
Oh, yeah.
Toby's very cute.
Although by the time I enter this house,
he's probably, yeah.
Put a little green dot.
Give me a little green dot, Tobi.
Yeah.
These guys are like a little green dot.
And also a cattle dog. Yeah. I just said a green dot cattle dog needle on a haystack.
Tobi! Poor Tobi! Princess, okay.
We're gonna wait a second because we're about to have a pretty cool Whoa, I see what you mean, yeah.
Yeah. Tatiana, okay.
Make sure when you spray it, you say, oh.
Tatiana? Stepping on the leaf.
Oh, there should be.
He's like, I can't move.
So easy to steer, but it's like also a tripping hazard.
You know, they can't be perfect.
Yeah.
Maggie's here, she's gonna be running for a little bit.
Oh, is she helping you?
I'm only having a grid because we've all.
Some brown
Lots
coupon.
Looks like Cookie in her photo.
Poor princess.
What's
the problem?
Yeah.
This is Bart.
Bart. Okay.
I'm gonna go see if I can find some more Martin boys.
Alright. We're already taking a break after this.
Yeah.
Yep.
Leroy, no, off, off.
He does, he has like, looks like a bunny.
Oh. sorry.
My dog's feeling the same. Don't poop in the trough, yeah. And don't roll in the trough either. You want Shiba? Shiba! Come here, Shiba. Yeah. Tatiana.
Oh,
got some drool going on. Are you going unstable?
Yeah, you look pretty good left.
Chewy! Thank you. I love Chewy, but he's amazing. He gets it all.
Mm-hmm. That's a happy, you know.
Yeah, he's another dumb puppy.
Yeah, there you go, yeah. That's it.
He is very bounty though, so the fish of co-housing is you need a dog that can be just completely tolerant.
Yeah. They're so bouncy.
I know. Like a little bunny rabbit.
Yeah. Oh,
princess. Have fun here. Have fun with that.
Princess. Yeah, on Monday we tried merging Tatiana and Chewy. Didn't work. She's too much of an old lady. She needs like a calmer.
He was just licking her ear and she was just looking at him. There's like four in there.
Four?
Because there's two puppies and like a bigger one.
Uh-huh. So who is it?
This is Matt.
Matt, okay. Leroy, come on. I got it. Hey.
She's leaving anyways.
Come on, Matt.
Yeah.
I was going to send her out next anyway.
Yeah, that's fine.
Like, okay.
Is she your favorite right now? Not quite like a handle. Yeah. So like a handle. Yeah. So like a handle. Maybe not a handle.
Princess is in 56.
I think he's not so resigned.
Hello, man. You'll notice once it hits about 12 to 1, I start getting hyped. I start getting hyped for a bit.
Yeah. You're just not a morning person.
Yeah, but like I am. You know what I mean? Like I naturally wake up on the weekends at 7. But it just takes me a few hours to get there.
2 hours and a couple of cups of coffee.
Yeah. Right now I'm running on 2 Twizzlers and a jukebox, so. Yeah.
Yeah.
No head wounds?
No, I thought, well, Sam does all the big dogs when we're in the clinic, so I'm not always as familiar with them. I always do the littles.
So who is it?
Lloyd.
Lloyd. Okay.
Sam's gonna be out for a while. What, you don't like him? Ow.
Off. Leroy, off. Off.
Chewy's poop. Ew. leash.
What a leash. So next week, I'm getting leashes with loops on them. So I'm having a new set made. So they'll have loops, plus they won't be so faded. He left the door open, it's okay.
Chewy.
Oops, sorry. Sorry. It's okay, the door can be open. I think he's upset.
It's not a controlled enough environment.
I think he's upset because the door's open. He knows it should be closed.
I think it's the people too. The people left, so he's like, where are you going?
Oh, okay. Come back.
He's such a good boy.
What's here? Good. Oh, yeah. Tatiana.
Oh, it's white out here.
I mean, we could stack them right there.
Okay.
But you have to label them.
I couldn't tell if he had worms. I put blue tape.
Oh, it's a label. Okay.
If he was treated for worms, they might be dead.
Oh, maybe. I was trying to see if they were moving.
Did they look like they were tapeworms?
Were they white?
Okay.
Yeah.
Were they moving?
I don't think they were moving.
Okay.
They didn't look like
spaghetti.
But no. Okay, they're not tapeworms.
I know my worms. Yeah. Kat knows what she's talking
about. I mean, I know there's different types of tapeworms, but those are the two common ones that we get here.
Sometimes they have a triangle shaped head, and sometimes they're like this.
Yeah.
Worms are?
Yeah.
Nate, Tatiana goes to 81,
uh-huh.
And then can you get Maverick at a 14?
Yeah. Maverick's
going to
get more and more hyped up every time I see him.
Yeah.
Aww. A little bad. He's like,
Where's 81, 982?
Back.
neighbors.
Ouch.
This dog?
Oh.
Oh. Bo, you're gonna be in trouble.
Oh, Fear Cooper!
will not be in there.
You're always welcome to go inside there.
I'll give him one more chance next time he does something. I forget. I have that.
We've got a lot of dogs that go to 11. Maverick. Poor dog. You want to go? What you get, Bo? Out, 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 out. That dog just has been here forever.
Yeah, I feel so bad. I love Dottie. She's so cute. She's just a little butthead to get out of the kennel.
What kind of dog is
clean
as bad? A little bit smaller than her. They had her eye removed.
Oh!
and drinking the paint because she kept tearing off the collars. And she would do well with her because she looks kind of like her.
Yeah.
Dottie. Who's in the timeout yard?
She's just being really sweet.
He will not be coming back.
Not your playgroup.
Bo, what's wrong? Bo, you want to play? Is that it?
Bruce's girlfriend.
Oh, Lola?
Yeah.
Both of them. They both are.
They both are. I don't know why.
Oh, okay.
Matt, it's okay. Lola.
This is Marcy.
Oh, who is it?
Marcy.
Oh, Marcy, yeah, not Lola.
Boy.
Okay.
Boy Marcy.
Boy Marcy, yes.
Ouch.
Marcel.
Ouch. Oh, Marcel.
Ouch.
Amara!
She just so pissed to be back.
She's like a pissed off boy playing group.
She's like, I was done with this.
Yeah.
She thought she was out.
Lola off every time.
She's like, I missed you, Lola.
Hey, squirt bottle.
Is there a little hook you did, Amara?
Well,
I think she got it at least.
Yeah,
she's
probably good. Oh.
She's covering
nothing.
Should grow with good aim. Isn't that right, Amara?
I think he covered it. Now I have to dig it back up.
Oh, you're collecting the poop?
Can you
come with me with Maverick or something?
Oh, somebody pooped the pool.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Like on the pool. Hey, who's that? Marcy, that's right. Marcy! Designed so they don't walk in it. But
these are shelter dogs, so roughies.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah. Oh, poor Amara. I'm so done with
this. I know. She's like,
I never wanted to see any of you again.
Yeah.
And here I am.
She's like, right now I'd be having like more coffee. Watching the sun rise.
Yeah.
Yeah. She's like, no, I'm stuck in a cat.
I'm a house dog. Poor Amara.
Where's Matt?
Matt? He's over here.
He's right there.
Okay.
Right there, yeah.
Dear God! That was
Yeah, he jumped the brick wall earlier.
Yeah.
Can you
just
imagine
silently,
that?
Though, so no one knows.
Quite
can you imagine
not.
That, like, you don't know? You'd have to go look at the camera.
I was like, Matt's been in here a while. But I, like, looked around and I was like, maybe not? Maybe he's been gone for a while? Yeah.
Hey.
Stop. I don't want to deal with it, please. We have not had an altercation in Friday group for months.
Don't
knock on wood.
So that's why I'm making sure I'm not the first one.
Yeah, yeah. Probably stepped on it.
One of the dogs probably.
Oh, it could be, yeah.
His eye looks like he's got a scratch or something.
Oh, yeah. Like he hit it.
Or it got, yeah. It's not, it was half like this. He came out of the kennel. But it's not me. I know he's got it. Oh,
right,
look.
Yeah.
Tomorrow. All right, good. Good luck, yeah. Sorry, you're back.
What's that? Yeah, his right eye.
Nice. Nice skills. Pro skills. Nice poop skills.
Poop skills. Someone wants to get Tahoe from 75.
Taco?
Taco? Get him.
Okay. Tahoe.
Taco. I like Taco better.
We even had a dog named Taco, huh?
Not in a while.
Yeah.
Okay.
I will name the next dog I
see
Taco.
Taco. There you
go. Oh, yeah. And then burrito.
Yeah.
Apparently, a long time ago, we got in trouble for naming dog Brown Beef.
Yeah.
Got in trouble for naming dogs what?
Brown Beef.
Brown Beef.
I get that. That's kind of.
We should name like a little wiener dog burrito or something like that.
Yeah. Or sausage.
Or hot dog.
Do you know that hot dogs were originally called dachshund sausages?
No.
So like they were literally named after the dog dachshund.
Oh wow. The more you know.
I watched that whole series, The Food That Built America. It was pretty fascinating.
Uh-huh.
How all the different products.
Oh yeah.
Pizza rivals, the burger rivals, cookie.
Oh, the cookie, yeah.
Cookies.
Chocolate chip cookies.
Coke versus Pepsi.
Oh, okay, yeah.
They're all ruthless. Cutthroat.
What do you
prefer,
Coke or Pepsi?
Whatever. Well, I do live in a Pepsi household, but my sister will get me Pepsi, Diet Pepsi from the casino, but otherwise I'll drink Coke.
Yeah. I don't know. Pepsi just seems more.
It is.
Yeah,
it
definitely does.
It is. They made it that way. And
I'm not playing.
Off. Lola. Uh-oh. Lola.
31.
Lola, come here. Come here, Lola.
Come here, Lloyd.
Lola off.
Lola, come here.
He is like, I'm up.
Tahoe.
Get in there.
Lola.
I can't believe he hasn't been neutered yet.
I know. What's
the... He needs a special kind of neuter or something.
Oh, really?
I checked the last time.
Not descended?
So he's been neutered?
Like a super neutered. Yeah, something
like
that.
He has not been neutered.
Wait, what is that?
I think so.
He's been neutered?
Well, either like the...
Does he have like...
He's saying does not neuter, but it's because it needs some...
I think he's not neutered,
but he hasn't done because he needs a little more...
Oh, okay.
If two of you want to get in the secret file.
Off, Lola. I knew it was you.
Red hair, blue body.
That's who I was thinking it was. Anyways, the 266.
Lola?
Just thinking two?
I mean, the only two in the county.
Yeah, definitely two miles. Do you need two?
66!
Oh, is Mystic coming in?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Dottie, are we still playing? Poor Mara, I'm getting too old for this.
Softened my knees,
yeah.
But she came to the side.
Are
you okay?
Yeah. I'll let you know.
Yeah. Get a show fucking like this. Yeah. Have you ever been taken out, Bruce?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I had taken out in what way?
Like,
I've fallen down. No, I mean, yeah. I've been hit and fallen down. I've been hit a zillion times.
I remember one time you got hit and you like buckled your knees almost went down, but you caught yourself.
A bunch of times, yeah.
Yeah.
Sometimes it really hurts.
Yeah.
Radio check.
Grab
the
water, come back.
Lola.
Lola.
Ryan?
Riley.
Riley, okay.
Hola!
It's exciting. I'm missing.
But you can't hear anything.
Yeah. I missed it.
We're ready. Gonna run the bathroom. And Lola.
You just peed on Amara.
I'm like ready, yeah. Ready with the sign language.
Amara's like, I do not miss you this day.
Yeah.
Oh, good job. Why are
your
nails so short? He's just like, whatever. I can't hear you. So are we on the front?
Yeah,
I'm like,
good.
Good job.
He's
peeing
on you. Bless you.
Mystic, come
Oh, you can't hear me. Hey.
Uh-oh. Side yard. Bark all you want, Lola. Okay, I can look that up.
I'm guessing.
So
both of those are boys, so I'm guessing that's Wooky and Zeek, and then.
Okay. Zeek is the pity.
What if
Zeek really
likes her name?
Do you
want to
let her
come
in?
Oh, Zeek is a female?
I forgot
to. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Oh, really?
Kennel 77 dogs.
Watch Tahoe too. Because he's unaltered.
Hey. I like my kneecaps.
Oh, okay,
that is,
yeah.
Diana.
Diana, okay.
Yeah. Tahoe!
Is this kind of Dina?
Yeah, I'm like, Dina or Diana? I don't know.
I just fostered a Diana. Everyone, I couldn't handle calling her Diana.
I asked.
No. Now I'm just gonna
have that, bro.
Okay.
Why does that thing look like a mini Tyler?
That's what I was just gonna
say. Yeah,
yeah. Seeing it hit her run like that?
Yeah.
Maybe her make them boyfriend and girlfriend.
Right?
That would be incest.
Well, we got that on video.
We're all hopping right now. Everyone's hopping like little bunnies.
Whoa, Mystic. Wow.
Actually, Mystic might make his way back over.
Did he again?
Yeah. Like right in it.
Jaden was like, maybe he's toilet trained. You know what I mean? Like, you see water, he's like, poop.
I'm convinced he's gonna make it.
No, I'm not.
Yeah.
I have nothing against differently able dogs. In no manner.
I don't know why, yeah. Even to the air horn.
Sounds like you're discriminating.
Yes. I'm convinced if he wants it bad enough, he can make it over.
Oh, yeah.
If he makes it over, I might give him a few more minutes, you know?
Just as a reward.
Yeah. You got hops.
So physical. Yeah.
I'm
just like being naughty.
Mystic.
I'm so cute.
Is that Pita?
It's Patty and Nate, do you want to go to 48 and get Mystic?
So what do you call that with Tina, where she is like, I mean, she changes different.
You want me to take back Tahoe? Or Mystic from the...
Thank you. in the kennel?
I think so. I don't know though. We're finally getting her out, Dottie. And then if you just want to make sure he's on the public side when you close it, so we can take back the partner.
You might dump the pool, too.
So his cellmate's not in there right now.
No, cellmate's in here, so.
I'm guessing her boss doesn't know.
be on the board. It's not in the office.
Well, I saw Libby. Or Libby.
Yeah. We have a few that on the board that have been asking for people for short time frames too.
Okay.
That do all their jobs.
Okay. And I think that's about the highest level.
And that's kind of what we're looking for. Sure. You know, time.
Hi. Yeah, I have my chair.
I'm sorry, the whole group of three are all three adorable.
Aren't they?
Can I take one?
Yeah, go ahead.
doing that.
Once I've already told you you'd be next.
I know, she's like, what the heck?
Because I hit him on the head like twice and I said you'd be next every time.
Sorry, Pita.
It's because Pita's doing so good, I forget he's here.
No, off.
Here,
off. Yeah, you got the collar.
Dottie! Oh, really? You're going to start getting into something the second you have
no.
a collar? Hey! Dottie!
Hi, come here.
Slow it
down. Don't
drink
the water over
there. Dottie! Hey!
Come on, Dottie.
Come here!
Dottie. Okay. Don't drink the water, Dottie.
Come here, guys. Come on. Come here. Hi. How many of you can I get? Come here.
Hey. No, no, no. Dump the pool out. It's got poop in it.
If we need to wait for Luis, we can.
Pardon? I think we'll wait for Luis. We'll try her out.
Orange. Okay, I'll see what kind of milk she's with. She's with Jenga. Yeah, Zeek pulls her collar off, and then I realized her collar was a very bad collar, that if something were to happen, it would have popped right off. So then I was just like, well, you know what, she's been here. We lured her in the side yard, she didn't have a collar on, so we had to get her over there. But, you don't feel comfortable getting Django, do you?
Treats. No, off. Off. Okay, yeah.
Big dumpster.
Yeah.
Did a loose dog come up to a...
You mean like a stray?
Did
I
bring
the
dog with
a dog? Outside the dumpster?
Large dumpster on the... We got the dog separated. We're on the, north bank.
So everyone ran that way.
Oh, yeah, okay. When it's out of the perimeter. I should...
Luis leashed him up for me because he kept jumping to the side, and I couldn't lasso him, but due to his excellent rodeo skills, he was able to do that.
Hey, Polly.
Oh, is there a loose dog or a dog fight?
I don't know. I don't know if they were walking.
Oh, I don't know what's going on.
Out. Polly. Oh, you're not fixed. sense.
Oh, okay, yeah.
At least the kennel was clean.
He almost looks like a little bull terrier.
He does.
Like his little face.
Huh. He's a nice size too. He's not big. I need to drink water.
But I say, when Django comes out, I don't think we want
him. Here comes the Django. I'm getting out of the way.
The Django Express. Yeah. Comes flying through, high speed.
Out, out, out.
Oh, jeez.
She's like, I'm gonna run into
that. Was close.
That's a relief.
That's a relief right there.
Man.
Oh, he was excited to go.
He's like, all right.
Hey.
You don't need two loose dogs.
This thing is super good, but so mounty.
Yeah.
Because he's not big. Also, they sit behind the pods. It was way over there.
We ran over there. We're like, where the heck is it? And they're like, no, over here.
The pond.
Oh, the pond.
Was it? Did they say dog fight or moose dog?
I know dog fight.
Dog fight.
That's why moose dog.
It was dog fight, and I think that's why I'm like, no, I don't know if.
I heard dog fight. I booked it.
And you were like,
I was
no.
Like, not to be here. And there said like five pods. And I was like.
Yeah, when I said
loose
dog, I said,
well,
here, just
for
the
pause.
Yeah.
M to Allie. They need you
at
the volunteer office.
Off.
Tell them it'll be about 10 minutes. I'm handling a dog here right now.
I know. Well, they already got them separated. They're like checking them over medically.
That was like someone's.
Anyway, the guy has a case with this man.
Gentle dainty dog.
No!
I guess not.
She said no! She said,
how dare you?
What I'm made of.
How dare you call me that?
That's hilarious. That was such perfect timing.
I'm a push pull. Is, right? I mean,
there's places. Not like law though, and I feel like you'll just get like a hey, leash your dog.
Yeah, yeah. Checking to see if any dog pooped in the trough. Yeah, I mean, after seeing what can happen in the playgroup, I mean, if I had a dog, I'd be nervous about being off-leash.
Yeah.
Or even just any dog that's off-leash. Because, man, it's... Fights are nasty. Yeah. You itchy butt? Good session.
Good day.
Yeah. All right, well, we'll see you Monday.
Monday, yep.
Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.